So you don't like pizza stuffed mushrooms, but maybe you love pizza zucchini bites. Let's go. Two medium-sized zucchinis, cut them into quarter-inch circles or even cut them diagonally, up to you. Arrange them on your baking sheet and add a teaspoon of your favorite pizza sauce. A little bit of parmigiano reggiano or mozzarella and some dry oregano. Bake at 450 for 10 minutes and 1 minute on broil. Enjoy and follow me for more.